Good morning, everyone. I am Santosh Meena from Swastika Research Desk. Let's talk about today's market setup. If we talk about global markets, then US market ended higher. Asian markets are also trading with positive bias. SGX Nifty suggesting 8-point downtick. If we analyze the data, so in cash market, FI sold about 431 crore, while DI has bought about 419 crore. So there was a net selling of 12 crore by institutional investor. If we talk about F&O data, so FIS data is mixed to positive. In index future, they have added 8,000 contract in the long side, while they have added 4,000 contract in the short side. Generally, FIS option data of expiry day is not useful. Now come to stocks in focus. Infosys will remain in focus ahead of Q3 results today after market hour. Yes Bank will remain in focus ahead of its board meeting today. Tata Group will also be in focus ahead of Supreme Court decision on Tata Mystery Saga. Real estate stocks may do well because the government may announce some relief measures for this sector in upcoming budget. Small cap and mid cap stocks may outperform today. Now come to technical outlook. The NIFTY team witnessed a smart recovery and back to the pre-US-Iran tension level, where we may see some consolidation around 12,200 mark after a big rally. In the upside, 12,225 to 12,300 are immediate resistance level. Above this, Nifty is likely to head towards 12,500 level. In the downside, 20-day moving average of 12,164 should act as an immediate support, while 50-day moving average of 12,040 will be a major support. For intraday, 12,190 to 12,165 will act as a support zone to create a fresh long positions. Now come to Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty is outperforming where 32,150 to 32,200 is an immediate resistance zone. Above this, 32,500 to 32,600 will be the next resistance area. And the downside, 32,050 to 31,950 is an immediate support area, while 50-day moving average of 31,500 has become a strong base in the downside. It is all about today's market setup. Thank you. Have a nice day.